I'm Craig Butler, Director at Ohio EPA, and we're in the city of Euclid this afternoon. We're here today to see the activity going on behind us at the wastewater plant in the city of Euclid, part of which has been funded through the Water Pollution Control Loan Fund through Ohio EPA. Some of that, or a significant portion of the money that we're able to loan to the city of Euclid, is through our zero interest loan program. 0% interest loans came about after August of last year, as we had our issues with the city of Toledo and their drinking water problem. So we were able to make a significant amount of money, $150 million available at zero interest, to help support more broad and extensive wastewater improvement projects. I think it's significant. The loans of this magnitude, even at zero interest, we could save up to $15 million.
Hi, I'm Dan Connect from the City of Euclid's Wastewater Treatment Plant. I'm the superintendent here. Some of the projects that we're doing here in the collection system as well as the plant, we're reducing our SSOs completely. In our CSO areas, we're taking those down to 4 overflows or less. And then here at the plant, we're installing a new headworks building as well as a 15 million gallon equalization basin initially, and then upgrading the plant itself, renovating the current structures into a MBR microbioreactor facility. You know, all the communities around here will benefit from what we're doing. The loans have been very important to keep the cost down on this project. This is something that is, you know, in Euclid's history, this is our biggest construction project.
Lake Erie is the crown jewel of Ohio. It has a huge impact on travel and tourism in Ohio. It's over a $10 billion industry for the state. But beyond that, it's just a major source of recreation. It's a major source of drinking water for the state. And it's in trouble. We're investing a lot of money in the Western Basin, as well as here in Euclid and other places, to make sure that we bring back Lake Erie to its high level of prominence that it has had over the last decade.